Hey, what's up guys, this is Jazz Unboxing Corner and today I have an unboxing, not unboxing, it's unpacking of HP Premium Laptop Backpack. So let's proceed for unboxing. See the branding on that wrapper on that backpack. So this is the backpack. And see the backpack and the HP branding here on the backpack. It's very nice quality and lightweight with nice cushions on the shoulder parts, and the backpack also has the cushions here. Let's proceed for the compartments available on this backpack. And this, the first compartment is here. See, we have got a key holder here, some pen compartment, some cards compartment, and something, and you can also keep your smaller books. It can handle up to 10 to 12 small books, because looking from here it's different and using it is different. The design is also nice, and actually it has got three compartments. Second compartment, let's see what is there. It has a something net in which you can keep your cards and all and anything, and it has a zip also. And this compartment is also nice, you can keep around 5 to 6 long books here. And this is the main compartment. The third compartment is the main compartment in this backpack. It has a pocket on the front of that third compartment where you can keep your books and all anything. Books means small diary or anything. And the main compartment is you can keep the laptop here or here itself. This is actually the bag. The main part of this, the main objective of this bag is that we can keep the laptop here, and here you can keep the books. And it has a something Velcro portion which will help you to make stable your laptop. Well, the backpack is very nice. It's though is having three compartments, it's very lightweight, premium, and very good build quality. So this was my quick unboxing of the HP Premium Laptop Backpack. Thank you for watching the video, and do please subscribe. Thank you for watching the video.